In GTA 5, if you get a wanted level, you can use weapons in your house. But most people don't know that if you throw a Molotov near the characters and they catch fire, they can still perform ordinary actions.